What's life without bicep? Isn't it, guys?
Yeah. Life with biceps and no life force. Wow.
Don't worry, Sunny.
This is not a topic of your stamina, okay? It's a topic of what I am telling you is yoga is much better than gymming. Stupid people, again, you're just lifting weights and you're not having any stamina. I mean to say, you're not having any life force. You're not getting rejuvenated. What is this? Yoga is much better. It's the world's best thing. And by the way, it's the toughest thing as well.
Can I talk? Can I? No. Please, let me talk.
Yeah, okay.
Can you lift 30, 40 kgs, Sweetheart? Can you?
I cannot because it has to be proportionate to your body weight. But yeah, the thing is that you can still achieve to lift those stones like 80 kilos and 20 kilos and all of that. But then yeah, for doing yoga, to master the art of practicing yoga, you need to do it over the years. And then only you can get the benefits of
it. You know what? Yoga is a piece of a cake. You know, anybody can do yoga.
It's not about just sit and you know. Yoga is about flexibility. Yoga is about,
I don't believe.
It fights your aging process. Okay?
You
look younger when you're doing yoga. You have no diseases when you do yoga. You don't have to depend on medicines. That's the benefit of yoga. Yoga benefits.
I will never get a chance to
benefit
talk, you know,
yoga is something that I can take 24 hours.
24 hours?
I can go on and on about the benefits of yoga.
You have no idea about gymming. You have no idea. That's what you're saying. You know what? I don't believe you. You're saying.
You don't have to believe. The world believes in you.
Gymming is everything.
Makes
you fit.
Yeah. It just pumps up your body. It doesn't make you fit. Yoga makes you healthy.
Whoa. Listen, I challenge you, you know.
In
I
what?
Challenge you.
What?
For gymming. For gymming.
Nothing. I do yoga every day. For me, gymming is nothing.
Okay, yoga, you know what, I can do yoga.
Okay.
You finish the gymming, but I'll tell you what to do.
Yeah.
I know. You do that.
Okay.
And then I can do yoga. I will do it.
Fine.
Yes.
Yeah.
I challenge you. Yeah. Yeah.
Okay.
Do it.
Okay.
Let's see what happens.
Girl, look at that body. Girl, look at that body. Girl, look at that body. I work out. Girl, look at that body. Girl, look at that body. Girl, look at that body.
Let's do yoga.
I did your gym, okay? Neither am I gasping for air like you.
Okay, anyways.
Open your shoes.
What?
Be serious.
Okay.
Sit straight. This is not straight, okay? This is arched.
Okay.
You have to sit straight.
Okay.
Yeah. Put your hands up.
What? I did that.
Your head has to be your. This is your knee. Like my head is your. It's down.
I mean, is it necessary? See, I mean, you just have to touch it, right?
No.
So?
You have to touch your head onto your knee.
No.
Then the total body circulation happens.
So see, I mean basically you are like, you know, you have to be healthy. So I have a different way of doing it.
What do you mean you have a different way of doing it? of doing it. It has to be just straight, your hand is up, and you have to come down. It's as simple.
Anyways, this is next one. Next one.
So this one you failed, okay?
Anyways.
So 1-0. Now what you need to do is turn your hand around, both your hands, and try to hold your ankle.
I did it.
Good.
Okay. I will practice more. I mean, see, you know, guys, this is not difficult. You know, you need practice. You know, it's fine. I mean,
so,
No.
Who has won the battle?
So, you guys,
you cannot have the chance to say anything else. You've already lost your battle. You all wanted to give me this challenge since yesterday you've been eating my head. You've lost the challenge. So, you guys, share. And please comment and let us know what are the